Dickie of Georgia, O'Keefe. I was drinking in some bar. It was Ben and Jack, two friends of mine. We were sitting in the dark and I would wait for the pain to pass. Ben was on the radio and Jack was in my class. When I popped the top of my head, found him as Willie walking on the street. My heart hit the table, I tried to look as free. She said, hey, give me a thing, yeah, to call me up sometime. So I called her up and I rang. She wasn't home. I sat back down beside her and I said, oh, I should have known. Single name is Georgia, can I call you O'Keefe? And she said, hey, he's down to your side, you can call me anything. We drank 100 shots of whiskey on the rocks. Now Timber weighed up 50 bucks, but I stole all the clocks. And when we stumbled out into the street, I looked for my car, and I said, hey, Dave, where is it, man? Well, O'Keefe was walking funny, and I was seriously in love. I fell down over the concrete, I still see how it's shut. He got tense. Well, he pulled up to a cactus and he told me to get out. So I took O'Keefe and I left the clocks and I headed for the south. Well, I know he took me out about an hour to get to Alabama. I swear I could have moved him in, but not for now. In a trembling missile show, O'Keefe swallowed baby seals while I played the banjo. But everything was going great, man, I swear everything was down. Till one night I got kind of drunk and crazy and I started playing some James Brown. Chased up to the cotton fields, moved to the next state. We had signs in Joe Ward's and I said it's the best in the hood. From the passion in her eyes, and she took off all her clothes and she did not apologize. And I said, I'm sorry, I didn't bring a map. But she said, honey, don't you worry now, this ain't no tourist trap. We made shelter to the stars that fell on Alabama. It was such a pretty picture, but I still never got there. Just fuck.